Thank you. It's pouring down, raining here. How you guys doing? It's pouring down. There's winds and there's lots of rain. And this is not to offend anyone who is not a Jesus believer. I mean, I don't discriminate against any religion or whatever you practice. But that song is the channel's, that's the channel's message for this, this channel song for this message. I don't know what's coming out, y'all. I'm mad because I just got out of the shower and I started sweating again now. Okay. Hair still wet, and I'm still sweating. And it's pouring down rain outside, but the humidity is crazy. The humidity is crazy. And that's why it's raining like it is right now. I wouldn't be surprised if we had a tornado somewhere, or anything like that. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate that. You're sweet. It does sound nice. It says some comments are being filtered. How you doing, Call Me Mel? How you doing, Sharon? Liz, I don't do pregnancy readings, baby. But if you get a reading from me and it comes out in the reading, I do let you know. Okay? But I don't do pregnancy readings. You'll have to go somewhere else for that. Okay? I might have to shut the door. I mean, I love the rain. Ooh. I love the rain and all. It's just... What'd you say? We're sleeping, but oop, I might have to close the door for real. What is happening here? Okay. This wind is something else, y'all, and I hear the sirens already. I'm hearing sirens already. And it just started maybe 10 minutes ago, 10, 15 minutes ago. So, we're going to get into a reading, y'all. We're going to see what comes out. Okay. I'm sure the humidity makes it feel a lot hotter. I just walked to go get me and my son dinner. And I came back and the weather, the sky, well, when I was sitting in the place, the sky was starting to turn. Y'all hear the sirens, the sky was starting to turn gray, and I was like, oh, we gonna get it today. They've been talking about we gonna get it. We got some rain yesterday too, but this rain has been, they've been telling us we gonna get it, and I guess here it is. So let's get into the tarot and see what comes out first. But the song that I was playing, for those of you who don't know the song, was Through the Storm by Yolanda Adams, one of my favorite gospel singers. Basically, this song is about her going through storms and the storm coming out of nowhere when she's just doing fine. Y'all hear the sirens? And the storm just comes out of nowhere. She's saying, I'm not going to worry about it. I'm going to trust in God, basically. She's like, let the wind blow. Let the rain come down because I'm riding with Jesus. Like, Jesus got me. Basically, that's what the song is talking about. No matter what you're going through, you know, she's like, I don't mind going through the storm. Even though it becomes, you know, the tides become high, it gets hard. I'm going to sit right here because I know that Jesus got me, you know. So that is Through the Storm by Yolanda Adams. If y'all don't know the song, make sure that you do, okay? Got my keys to my new place, and 123 became my address. Okay now, Monica, congratulations. I'm so happy for you. That's so good. Congratulations. I know that's an amazing accomplishment right there. So yes, know that you are safe and secure no matter how high the tides get. Remember the Bible story of the disciples are in the ship with Jesus and Jesus is knocked the fuck out. Because you in the boat and the boat is on the waves and you just, you know, cruising along and Jesus is like, man, I'm tired, I need a break, so I'm going to sleep. Jesus is going to sleep on the boat, and the storm coming out of nowhere. And the disciples are scared as a motherfucker. They're like, this motherfucker over here asleep, and we about to die. What the fuck is he doing? Somebody going to wake his ass up. So somebody goes over to Jesus and like, God, do you not care that we about to die? Like, can you get your ass up? And he's like y'all are tripping. Like, we in a boat. We in the boat. Okay, yeah, the sea acting up and everything, but I'm in the motherfucking boat. So what you worried about? Okay, I'm in the motherfucking boat. You ain't got nothing to worry about. But he still gets up and says, calm the fuck down. And everything calms down. And I feel like it goes hand in hand with that song, that you just gotta wait. You gotta wait on God. We were talking about this earlier. You just gotta wait, okay? And it was acting crazy. I guess Jesus was like, oh ye of little faith. Okay? Oh ye of little faith. You're in the motherfucking boat with me, you still not happy. This boat ain't gonna turn over, cause I'm here. Okay? But anyway, since you scared, calm down. And the storm is calming, as you can see. So, we just have to learn how to wait, okay? Yes. We just have to learn how to wait. Peace be still. That was me yesterday trying to get the money before deadline yesterday. Or them kids. Monica, I'm so happy for you. Everything works out in God's timing. It may work out at the very last second, but it's going to work out. It's going to work out when it's supposed to. Okay, so let's see what's coming out these cards. We need some more rain to cool down a little bit more, spirit, now. I was enjoying the rain and the thunder and the lightning and the wind. Didn't sound like many people were because of the ambulances and stuff, but it only takes a minute for traffic to get crazy in Baltimore. I swear, Baltimore City drivers, man, they don't know how to drive. They think they do, but I swear I got so many nicks and knacks and smacks on my fucking truck. They don't have no common courtesy for other drivers. And it's not all of them, but a lot of them. They speed down residential streets. They don't care about speed bump. They don't care about right of way. They don't care about none of that. And it drives me crazy because there's so many cars you see fucked up because there's people who don't know how to drive. And they got to go to driving school before they give them their license. So I'm not understanding. I don't understand, but it is what it is. Okay, yes, I have to affirm patience over Damon Minute. Damon Minute? Okay, I don't know. Maybe I'm reading that wrong. All right, y'all, so let's see what comes out. Yes, thank you for sharing my live. I appreciate that. Damn Minute. Oh. Okay, I'm sorry. Show me what I need to see. Show me what I need to see for the spirit. Somebody watching you, collective. They all up on you, too. Like white on rice. Show me what I need to see for the spirit. What is the energy that we need to see right now? Come into this reading, spirit, and show us what we need to see. Not what we want to see, but what we need to see. Protect us while we receive these messages, and we thank you today, spirit. We thank you. We got the Nine of Pentacles trying to jump out and the Ace of Pentacles. I like that energy, okay? Somebody's trying to give somebody something. Something that somebody's about to receive to make them very self-sufficient, independent, wealthy, even. Show me what I need to see. Yeah, somebody wants to give to somebody. Six of Pentacles, Ace of Pentacles. Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn energy here. Doesn't have to be, though, but it's very sturdy, solid energy here. High Priestess and the Six of Pentacles. Thank you. It's like somebody knows that somebody is going to be receiving something. Somebody feels it. How you doing? Oh, you're back again. Okay. We're not laying pipe in this one, are we? You not trying to lay pipe in this one, right? A+ plumbing service. We gonna keep a PG, right? PG-13? Let's keep it, you know. Let's see what the spirit has for us. Show who I need to see, please, spirit. Okay. For this collection. Y'all, I just got out the shower and I'm sweating again. We got the Judgment on the bottom of the deck, okay? So, someone has called judgment on something. Someone has decided, oh, wait a minute, hold up, what is this? We got the Four of Wands, the Devil, the Strength, or the Sun card, I'm sorry, the Seven of Pentacles in the reverse, the Page of Cups, the Eight of Pentacles, and the King of Pentacles. Somebody got a few people here that want to give them something or show them something. Something about work here, but somebody's jealous. Or somebody's tripping in the background. Somebody is definitely obsessed with something, and you're going to see it. You're going to see that they're obsessed with something. Or hear it with the bird talking. We got the Four of Wands, the Judgment, the Devil, and the Sun. Somebody is obsessed with maybe the thought of, maybe someone has obsessive fantasies about being with someone. Could be a Capricorn, strong. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius and Leo, strong, okay? Somebody is obsessed with the thought of marrying someone. Like someone has decided, I am marrying this person, and they're obsessed with that thought, okay? There could also be something about money when it comes to this. They about to cut the tree down and ain't stopped raining for 2 seconds. Oh, thank you so much for all the gifts, y'all. I appreciate y'all. Thank you so much, Phyllis, Regina, and all y'all. I really appreciate it. Show me what I need to see, please, Spirit. We got the moon coming out. Oh, you don't see this, but somebody's on fire for you, baby. Okay, somebody said, come on, baby, light my fire. So you know what? A plus plumbing services, they might be laying pipe in this reading, okay? You might be in on the right reading now, okay? With the Knight of Wands energy here, somebody ready to come do it. Okay, but you don't see this. You don't see this. The moon is here, okay? Somebody's holding back their feelings on how they want to come on in all hot and fiery and shit. Okay, Emperor, 111. As I look up on the bottom of the deck, Aries energy. Show me what I need to see, please, Spirit, for this collective. Okay. Ken wants to know if him and Jen gets back together. Oh, that's nice to know, Ken. There's a link in my bio. Okay. And if you rev that engine, Ken, you might find out the answer. Anyway, there's a link in my bio. If you would like a reading from me, okay, you can get a reading there, okay? Show me what I need to see, please, Spirit, for this collective. Like revving their engine, y'all. We got the Magician. So somebody is manifesting you in here. They want some of that. I'm going to have to pull out my little nasty cards, okay? Because this person is on fire. Y'all hear the engine? Oh, okay. What else? They getting ready. What else, Spirit? They might be juggling something in the background, though. Two of Pentacles. Okay, Four of Swords. Maybe they want to heal this because they were juggling in the background. They were juggling something, but they want to heal something here with you. King of Swords energy on the bottom of the deck. This could be a business person. I might have to go back in my room. All this noise. We got the Lovers, the Six of Wands, the Six of Pentacles. It's like somebody realizing that they weren't giving. We got 666 in the reverse. All sixes are in the reverse. Like, it's like this person realizes that they weren't giving like they should have been, okay? I feel like this is something that this person has done over and over again. But I feel like they're seeing things from a different perspective now, okay? But they still coming in as a Knight of Wands. So I don't know what this is about. What else? We got the Page of Swords. Now they're coming in as a page. They watching you. Like I said, collective, before I even started, somebody was watching you. They checking you out. Hold on, let me go get my fan, y'all, because I'm hot. But like I said, somebody is watching you. And I feel like they're also watching you heal. We got the Three of Wands. So So they're waiting on something here. I don't know what they're waiting on, but they're waiting on something. Definitely could be an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, or a Pisces, Cancer. Could be a Virgo, strong. Okay. They could have Aries placements, or it could be an Aries with Earth placements, strong. Somebody revving it up, y'all. Here they come. Somebody could be a little overheated now. We did see the devil. What is this moon? What's this moon doing here? Why is this moon here? Somebody could have been taking a long time. We got the Eight of Wands. You might have been waiting for this message a long time, but here it comes. You don't see it coming, but there's some fast forward movement that's about to come in here. Look at that. Wheel of Fortune. Something's changing. Something is definitely changing, moving forward, but it's still this Knight of Wands energy. So I don't know if this is just this person being excited about their what they're about to do, and they're trying to keep it quiet because the moon is here. Somebody's trying to keep something quiet, or somebody's trying to make sure something don't get learned, or I don't know. What is this Knight of Wands? Yeah, they want to give to you. They want to give it to you, all right. Okay, what is this Magician? Somebody does want to give to you. But it could be with selfish reasons. What is this Magician doing here? Well, damn. We got the Hangman coming out. Someone's definitely seeing you in your power. Someone's seeing you as a magician. Someone's seeing you as being able to manifest what you want in here. I definitely feel like there's some type of surrender or a transformation is happening with this person as they watch you, because this person is definitely watching. They're definitely watching. So if you're, this is someone that you think that, well, they don't have access to me, so either they got some fake ass accounts that you don't know about and been following you for a long time, or this could be just some of your posts that you make on social media. They could even have other people watching you. Okay, what is this Two of Pentacles? What's this Two of Pentacles? Why is this Two of Pentacles here? We got the Nine of Pentacles coming out. Someone definitely sees you doing, you're doing something here that's making yourself independent, and they're watching you do this. They're watching you heal. The Three of Cups, this person wants to come towards you and reconcile. Okay? I do feel like this person juggles you. But I feel like right now, they're single. Okay? Why is this Four of Swords here? Could be a Pisces. Could be a Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. Someone's tired, and someone seems to need some rest, and someone's watching this about this person. I mean, they're watching it. Someone seems to need some rest, and I feel like someone's trying to come in here to give someone rest or something like this here. What is this Page of Swords? Why is this Page of Swords here? We got the Page of Wands. So there's going to be some type of communication that this person brings in. Lord Jesus. Okay. It's hot. Now the air ain't moving at all. Like the air was blowing so hard, y'all, and there ain't no air moving at all now. Not even a leaf is blowing. I don't know. This weather is so wild. Like this storm came through here like nothing. And left. Like nothing. Okay. What is he saying? They can kick rocks with no shoes. Ouch. Okay, that's me. Definitely overheated. Hey, the Chad. Thank you for the rose. Will next month go well with my small business up, and will I find a new place to live soon? Samantha? There's a link in my bio if you would like a reading from me. Okay, thank you for the rose. But there's a link in my bio if you would like a reading from me. Okay? Hey, Shamar, how you doing? The sound in the background got me tickled. Yeah, I wish they would stop. They've been doing it all afternoon since me and my son got home. So that was this morning. So they've been doing it all day, but it's a big ashtray. So that makes sense. Someone finally bought one of the abandoned houses that's across the alley from me, and I guess they're trying to fix it up. Cut down some of the overage of the trees. Why is this Nine of Pentacles here? I'm hanging in there, Shamar. It's hot. What's this Nine of Pentacles? So something is ending because we got 9-9 here. We got the Queen of Cups. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio with the King of Pentacles on the bottom of the deck. There's somebody's money's about to go up here. And somebody about to be jealous about it, too. This could be some type of a work offer that comes into someone that's very competitive. I feel like there's somebody from the past that wants to come in with some type of an offer, but they don't have enough to offer you. I don't know what the fuck that is. What is this Eight of Wands doing here? Like, somebody's broke, but they want to come in with an I'm sorry. Or maybe they stole some money from you and they spent it and they can't give it back to you or something like this here. We got the Chariot on the bottom of the deck. So you're about to receive some type of, information from someone. Someone's coming forward with some type of information. We got the Emperor on the bottom of the deck in the reverse. I feel like somebody is coming in with less ego. Like someone's trying to tame their ego in the background. I feel like someone has let go of some options, or they will by the time they get to you. I feel like someone definitely cut somebody off here. I feel like someone could have come in trying to say the things that they think you want to hear. But I don't know. I feel like you're going to be on your guard. What is this? We got the Judgment. I didn't even ask. I was asking for the Eight of Wands, but we got Judgment coming out, y'all. So someone is going to tell you what they decided about something, or you're going to come out and tell somebody what you've decided about something. They want to give to you. Somebody wants to give to you. What is this Six of Pentacles? You don't see this coming, but it's coming. You could be dealing with a Sagittarius, or they could have that in their chart. Okay, what is this Six of Pentacles? Or you want to, or this person could be telling you about somebody that you know giving to someone else. Oh. Yeah, Tower on the bottom of the deck and the Knight of Swords. Oh, so you could be connected to someone, and someone that you all are mutually connected to could be coming in here to tell you something about someone giving to somebody else, somebody being a hoe or something like this here. What is this Six of Pentacles? Somebody decided that they coming in to do it. They coming in to tell you, look, Five of Cups. Somebody's going to be in their feelings when this information comes in. We got the Ace of Wands coming out. Somebody fucking around. There's some type of a passionate offer coming in from someone, though. Someone who's feeling guilty about something. Why is this Hangman here? What's this Hangman? Pisces energy. Behind that, we got the Magician. So someone's watching someone manifest. Like someone thinks that someone's a really good manifester. Look, fell right on my leg. Eight of Pentacles. There's some type of a work situation or working on something with someone. Situation that somebody wants to take a look at, or someone's been taking some type of look at. I feel like someone's watching someone's work transform. Someone definitely got their eye on somebody. What is this Queen of Cups doing here? We're going to go to my cards after I find out what this Page of Wands is. What's this Queen of Cups and the Judgment? What's this Queen of Cups? Because I want to know what their judgment is. We got the Queen of Wands. So you can be having both of these energies. The Queen of Wands and the Queen of Cups. Someone sees you. Like someone really sees you juggling your different energies. Like you're loving, you're kind, you're compassionate, but you're also about your business, and you could be a queen or you could be a masculine in your feminine energy. Remember, we all have those energies. Oh, thank you for the gifts, y'all. I really appreciate that. Yes, this is a collective. Nova, if you'd like to know that, get a personal reading from me. This is collective energy. So take what is yours, take what resonates, and leave the rest. I don't know about your person. I'm just reading the cards. Okay? If you want a personal reading, I got some time. Today I got time, cuz. Okay? We got the Nine of Wands. What's this Nine of Wands? We got the Ten of Pentacles. Somebody's about to get some good shit here. You may be tired and you may be healing from something and someone is watching you and someone wants to help get you into this energy, this Ten of Pentacles energy, and it has something to do with a work situation because the Page of Cups is here on the bottom of the deck. The Four of Cups was sticking out in the back in the reverse, so it's like you think that you missed out on some type of an opportunity here, but somebody's about to bring it right to your front door. What is this Page of Wands? This could also be love, but I'm seeing more pentacles and wands than I'm seeing cups, y'all. I don't even see no motherfucking cups except for the king, the queen of cups. What is this Page of Wands? Seven of Wands. Definitely feel like you're going to be guarded when a message comes in here for you from this person. Could be an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy. Yeah, you might have cut this person off here. And you could be very guarded against this person. But I really do feel like they're trying to bring something in here towards you. I do feel like you might be, in your feels about this. Or this person's going to be in their feels about this offer that they have for you. But we got the Nine and the Ten of Pentacles. Also the Eight of Pentacles, the Queen, I'm sorry, let me look at it. We got the Magician, the Six of Pentacles. There's a lot of pentacles out here, y'all. So this could definitely be some type of a work situation. Someone calling some type of judgment on somebody. Some type of message coming forward. But this could also be about your person. Someone, I'm giving a few scenarios if y'all haven't figured that out yet. But this could be a work situation, but it could be a love situation that someone is telling someone that there's another woman here, okay? Someone could be telling you that I know your person is given to somebody else. There's another woman here too, a Queen of Swords. So there's three queens. And somebody watching somebody or something very closely. What is this Ten of Pentacles doing here? What did I say? That's why I came in and went right back out. We got the Three of Cups. There's going to be some type of a celebration here, but I also feel like there could be a third-party situation here. And someone wants to tell someone that they're sorry about some type of a third-party situation. I don't know. But it feels like there's more than one queen. It feels like somebody's been entertaining options or something like this here. And I feel like somebody's about to tell it. It could be someone at work that somebody's fucking around with because the Eight of Pentacles is here. What's the overall energy for this reading? I do feel like even though there may be a loss or something like this here, there's going to be some type of celebration that comes out of it. What's the overall energy for this reading? Wait a minute. What's this judgment, spirit? What's this judgment? Why is the judgment here? Bottom of the deck is the Two of Wands. Somebody could be traveling towards you. The judgment is Nine of Cups. Somebody's going to be fulfilled here. We got the Ten of Pentacles. The Nine of Pentacles. Confirmation. And the judgment being clarified by the Nine of Cups. There's something that's going to come in someone's favor here. Someone, you don't see this coming, but somebody's about to make you happy. Somebody in the background is going to be upset because they get caught. I don't know what else to say. Somebody, look, the world is on the bottom of the deck. Somebody's about to start a new chapter and they're going to be happy, but somebody in the background is going to be unhappy. What y'all saying? Third, fourth, fifth. Wait, what is going on? There's a lot going on. It could be karma, but it's good karma, if that's what this is. It could be good karma that someone's receiving some type of message about moving forward in. But something is being hidden there. And I feel like someone is going to tell someone. And someone going to be in their feelings because they're going to find out that somebody is giving to someone else. Look at this. We got the Knight of Wands. The Six of Pentacles being clarified by the Knight of Wands being clarified by the Knight of Wands, by the Six of Pentacles, and the Five of Cups. Someone is going to find out that somebody jumping around and giving to others. And it could be at work. I don't know. But it looked like it's at work. But there's going to be some type of a celebration that comes from this, is what I'm saying. And there's two queens here, and they're back to back. So they don't even see each other. Okay. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, and the Queen of Wands. Queen Nature, I appreciate you. But please don't spam in my life. Okay, if you're new here, welcome, welcome. If you're coming back, welcome the fuck back. We don't do with the spamming in here, okay? I know some readers are okay with that, but that messes up the energy up in here. What's the overall energy for this reading? Aquarius, you said you was going to be nice in this one. You said in the last one, I'm going to try to be nice, Felicia. You said it. I'm going to be nice in the next one. And here you go, acting up. Don't make me mute you up in here. Well, if you just got here, sit your ass down and relax. Okay. Thank you, the chat. Lord. Okay. Talking about I just got here. If you just got here, why you fussing at people as soon as you walk in? That's not how you walk in here. I know you got some manners. What is the overall energy for this reading, please, Spirit? I'll take that. We got the Knight of Swords. Somebody coming rushing in here because they feeling. Show me what else I need to see. We got the Ace of Wands. They coming in with their dick in their hand. Five of Swords. Ooh. I do feel like there's something coming rushing in towards you, but there's going to be some jealous people in the background. Like, there's some jealous people coming in the background because you're about to get a big old fat Ace of Wands, okay? And that Ace of Wands is going to lead to this Ten of Pentacles and this celebration. Okay? I do feel like you're going to need to be guarded against some people because there's somebody here that's jealous. What is this Ace of Wands? Why is this Ace of Wands here? We got the Seven of Swords, the Two of Wands, the Hierophant. Somebody just want to get busy for a minute? I mean, I'm going to be honest. Okay, so somebody's making a plan to travel towards you, but there's no commitment here with the Hierophant in the reverse. So they just want to get busy for a minute if that's what the Ace of Wands. Like I said, they coming with their dick in their hand. So they got a plan to sabotage you somehow here. I don't know what the fuck they think they about to do, but Knight of Swords, they come rushing in with their dick in their hand. Period. And, you know, they trying to sabotage some shit here. But with the Seven of Swords and the Two of Wands, they definitely could live at a distance from you. But they've made some type of a plan to not be committed to something here. Okay? They're a non-committal type person. Could be a Virgo, Taurus, or a Capricorn. Okay? Could also be an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, or an Aries, Leo. Sagittarius. Let's see what's coming out of my car because I want to see what the fuck this person thinks they about to do. Someone got a plan and they trying to sabotage you or something like this here. And this shit is funny because I'm telling you it, so y'all better not let this shit happen. Okay, and you know whose story this is. You know if this is your story or not. All right, well, let me look. What y'all talk about? Y'all be talking up in here. I love it. You're like an oasis in the desert. Oh, that, are you talking to me? That's so sweet. I'm sure it's work. The neighbor, etc. Exactly. Water sign, player, cheater, and liar. Okay. She said, I tried. I said, if they act like they got sent.
You know what?
Aquarius 333. That you did not try. You did not even try. I ain't even been pulling the cards that long. You did not try. Be nice. We do not want to run people out. Okay? Oh, girl, you right. I'm a gem and he's going to be bobbing in the rough seas. I hear that. Hello, Jaquisha. He just want to be nasty and me too. Oh, okay. Well, if you just want to be nasty and that's what you want, baby, you go for it. Okay? Do your thing. Have some fun. Okay. Oh, you are accurate, 100. Well, thank you so much. You gotta be patient. What am I? Blah, hi, Stephen. How you doing today? Thank you for the follow. Who are all that followed me? We don't have much patience. I'd be trying, though. Well, you gonna learn some patience up in here. Because y'all can't be doing that to people. You gonna scare them away. They might need a word, okay? Be nice. We got to get some advice. See? And I'm giving it to you. Be nice. Okay, that's the advice. We got a brother coming out. So I don't know if this is a brother. And did your mama teach you that? And haters. I already talked about the haters. We got you can get beat up and let go. And new love coming in. I like that. And Instagram. So somebody might be reaching out to you on Instagram. But we got lies and pests. And leave my shit alone. And will you marry me? Oh, what kind of... So somebody likes to fuss and fight and argue and then have sex or some shit like this here. I had that before. We got baby mama in the week. And 3 to 4 years. And cheating. So somebody got caught, like I said. We got Pisces coming out and get some advice. So somebody could be ringing my bell for some advice later. We got root chakra. So there could be family involved in something here. The Ten of Pentacles did come out. We got unhealed and I want you. And shine and angel and Pisces. What else, Spirit? We got cheating and 3 to 4 years. And somebody been cheating a long time and we got drip coming out. I said somebody's about to get some money. Whatever that is that's going on, you're going to get blessed because of it. We got too much damage has been done. Let me put some music on, y'all, because the rain stopped. So I need some music. Excuse me. Last night, the water sign has mental issues. It sounds like somebody got some mental issues. I'm teaching on the root chakra today. Nice. I'm a baby mama. You're a mother of a child. We got drip. Yep, there's water sign. That's seven Pisces. The fact that I know exactly who you're talking about, I gotta watch my actions carefully. Wow, Tori. I think you need to make a trip to South Carolina. We got big money coming out. I don't go to anyone. If I make a trip to South Carolina, it's going to be to make some money. Now, if somebody wants to take me on a date or something like that, then they got to come to me. Because I ain't going to nobody. We got secrets coming out and notice. So you about to get some type of information coming towards you. We got spirit guides. And so your spirit guides are bringing you some information. We got, I miss you and naked. Oh, well, somebody misses you naked? We got shifting, and I'll drink to that. I said you're going to be, something's about to change, and you're about to be drinking. You're about to be celebrating to whatever the change is, okay? We got profiles. Didn't I say somebody could be watching you from fake profiles? And we got lies. And let go and start. So as soon as you let go of something, whatever it is, something's about to start coming into your life that's meant for you. Let's see what else comes out here. We got blocks. Okay. And spirit guides. So your spirit guides could be blocking someone from coming towards you or blocking something from happening here. We got too much damage has been done and don't do that. Also, financial constraints. So somebody, like I said, could be having problems with money that came out in the tarot. And we got 911. Also, be kind. I said that. Be nice. We got to enjoy. And level up. Yes, there's a level up coming. I said that. And what did you say? Also, Taurus. Okay. We got Capricorn. Damn. And Angel. So there could be an angel around you. Capricorn, Taurus. Or there could be somebody around you. We got fears. And slash. So there's somebody's trying to get rid of their fears. Or somebody's trying to let go of some type of fear that they have when it comes to money or something. We got green coming out. There's something about a level up. If somebody telling you about how much they're going to give you, you're going to be like, what? How much did you say? You're not going to believe it, okay? We got twin flame alert, oh Lord, and heart chakra. So there could be somebody in their feelings in the twin flame. We got lies. We got lies again and call me in twin flame alert. So I don't know if somebody's about to reach out to you from a twin flame and they about to lie about something. We got a baby mama. So somebody could be getting ready to cut off a baby mama or some shit like this here because of some financial constraints. Or a baby mama's having to cut something out because of financial constraints. We got water coming out. Hell yeah, and karmic. Wow, we got an angel and a karmic. So it's like somebody has a devil on one shoulder and an angel on the other shoulder. Could be dealing with a Capricorn or a Taurus. Mm-mm-mm. I had to walk away and wipe your feet. So somebody's trying to cover up that the fact that they're scared about something with this fears and wipe your feet. Could be a fire sign. We got speak out in video games. So somebody likes to play head games and they don't know how to talk out their mouth. We got down low and Scorpio, damn. And Cancer and Pisces, god damn. We got all of the water signs out here and shifting. So all of these signs that I just pulled out could be going through some big type of change in their life. We got Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio coming out, y'all. Okay, all of y'all could be going through a big shift in your life or something like this here. And we got, I'm sorry. Oh, thank you, the Chad, for subscribing. I appreciate you, darling. This is resonating bad. I'm a Capricorn. I'm the angel. Oh, Lord. Everyone losing it. Okay, what else? We got wig and R. Kelly vibes and May and fight. Also, big money. Come on, spirit. I'm telling you, somebody's about to give you some money that you're going to be like, what? How much did you say? I'm telling you, what did you say? And big money. What else do I need to see? We got 3 to 4 years and make up your mind and noise. We got all my blessings left when you left and release and obstacles. So somebody's letting go of something that's trapping them. They feel trapped. We got genes. Could be a family member. We got poison coming out. And unhealed. Oh, who the fuck is this? A baby mama? Yeah. That's the one I was talking about you need to let go of. Or somebody trying to let go of a baby mama. Or a baby mama trying to let go of somebody. Who's unhealed and poisoned. What else? We got, so here comes the tower. And we got all my blessings left when you left and mother. So there could be a mother that feels like someone's, their blessings left when someone left. Or you could be the mother. Or vice versa. We got to stop that shit in peasantry. So somebody's, you could be talking back to somebody or going off. We got, I'm stalking you. Mm-mm-mm. Look at these cards jumping out. We got, will you forgive me? So there could be a water sign coming back towards you asking for forgiveness. We got my gun. Oh, the fuck? And pest. I'm telling you. when you start changing, or what have you, if you start already changing something that you're doing with this shifting here, it's something that you're speaking out on, or maybe you started speaking out, you about to, because you're doing that, it's really going to bring in a lot for you, okay? We got, my head hurts. So someone's in their head about trying to hide something, that they're scared about something. Somebody crazy, okay? We got 3 to 4 years and fight and genes and drama and emperor vibes. So Aries, energy. We got a coward jumping out. Oh my. So somebody uses a gun. Somebody uses a gun because they're a coward. Could be a baby mama that's unhealed, doesn't have to be a baby mama. Or someone's cutting off this baby mama that likes to pull guns and shit out on people. She crazy. Okay. We got, I'm stalking you, and uh-oh. So that sounds like somebody's about to run into their stalker. You could be getting ready to run into your stalker. We got tower. Look, toxic. I can't make it up. And apples and oranges. So something looks different, but it's the same. We got court issues and wig. We got wig coming out. And Aries. Energy. Also, left on red and narc. So somebody knows that someone's a narcissist and y'all keep leaving them on red. You don't really listen to what they have to say or something like this here. There's somebody who likes to play mind games that is a narcissist. We got I'm done. And hug. And spirit guide. There's something that you're walking away from here with this I'm done and enjoy. Like you're going towards what you want to do here. Something about your spirit guides. I feel like your spirit guide is blocking you from whoever this narcissist is. Like they're trying to keep you protected, or they are keeping you protected at this time. What y'all saying? Thank you for the follows. Hey, Sextacular, how you doing? What y'all saying, Stacey? You the real deal. Well, thank you, Phyllis. I appreciate you. This 100% resonates with me 100%. Wow. Y'all are always, like, y'all are always throwing that out there. And I really appreciate it because it lets me know that y'all are resonating with the message this time. Well, let me go through the zodiacs that came out of my deck. We got Aries, Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces, and Capricorn and Taurus. Taurus and Capricorn came out. That's a lot of zodiacs. I've never really gotten that many zodiacs out of my deck by itself. We got blocked. Like I said, your superior guys are blocking someone from coming towards you. We got blocked again, and I'm sorry. So they can't even tell you how they feel, okay? The spirit guys are like, eh? Nope. You go over there. Eh? Nope. Nope. They're like, nope, you ain't learned, okay? And someone, like I said, someone's in their head about, could be a fire sign. There's a fire sign that wants to come towards you, but I feel like they're scared, and they don't want you to see that. With this wipe your feet, they're trying to cover up the fact that they're scared of coming towards you. And there's some big money coming in for somebody here, and you're going to be really impressed with the amount of money that somebody wants to give you for something. You're going to be like, what is that? You want to, I need to see it in writing, okay? I need to see it in writing because I don't believe your ass, okay? What did you say with this level up? Ooh, it's hot. We're going to get another deck. Put this one to the side and see what else is going on in the background. Thank you for the follows. I appreciate that. Full Moon Tuesday. Oh my God, I'm in trouble. Why are you in trouble? Spirit God got me pegged. Oh! All right. We gonna use this? Spirit said, no, we gonna use this. Okay, I just saw the word fated. So something happened because it was supposed to happen, okay? We got authentic coming out in abundance. I'm telling you, somebody's about to get some money. Well, thank you, Ashley. I feel comfortable, baby. Well, for the most part, I'm a little hot. But, you know, I just had my shower. And, you know, I'm trying to stay cool. We got release the pain of your past and authentic. So that could be the way that Spirit's telling you that you need to release the pain of your past is by being authentic and telling people what the fuck you need to say. We got mattress back and you're a leader. Oh! So somebody can't stay off their back and we got powerful. Somebody like to take control in the bedroom. We got stand in your power. And not using condoms and Vaseline. So y'all do know that they make other things besides, you know, to make the slip besides Vaseline, right? Okay. I don't know if y'all are using the KY or whatever. We got having sex for money and you will reap what you sow. So, we got standing your power. So maybe somebody, I feel like somebody's being warned to stop having sex for money. I feel like Spirit wants you to use your God-given talents to do that. If there's someone in here like that or if you've done that in the past, I don't know. But that's what God wants you to do. We got salty. And you will reap what you sow. So somebody in the background salty because they getting karma or some shit like this here. We got you will reap what you sow and unique. I use Vaseline on my lips every day. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 times a day. Okay. What else? I get frustrated when you don't react the way I expect you to. So somebody's a brat and they be trying to get a rise out of you, but you ain't paying them no mind. We got she's a keeper and superiority complex and you will be successful. So someone knows that they the shit or someone knows that you're the shit. We got no matter how bad it looks, it's not the end of your story. So it's not the end of your story. We got psychic abilities and tie me up. So somebody's psychic and freaky. Okay. I know where you gonna kiss before you kiss. I know where you gonna stick it and lick it before you stick it and lick it. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna be right. Okay. Okay, Spirit, okay. Bottom of the deck is no matter how bad it looks, it's not the end of your story, okay? We got Panther and Shark. So Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, and Abundance. Okay. What else we got? Road trip. What? Be careful, you may need another shower. I do need one anyway because I'm already sweating. Just got out the motherfucking shower. We got rejected in abundance. So you've been, okay. So you're someone who's been rejected by a lot of different people, but there's abundance coming in towards you, okay? You could have fire in your chart. What's that? We got eating better. Yeah, you're about to go up. We got eating better coming out. And Kundalini Awakening, yes! And I just can't let you go, wow! So you about to find out that somebody can't let you go. And we got soul ties, so they could be a soul tie and we got abundance. What else? We got, I just wanna stop thinking about it in mattress back. So somebody wanna stop thinking about how many times they slept with someone or something like this here. We got abundance coming out again. What else, Spirit? What else? We got catfished. Somebody could have been catfished. You could have been catfished. We got abundance coming out again. I love it. Okay. What we got coming out? We got a soul tie. And he or she is dealing with the karmic. So you could be, you could have a soul tie with someone who's dealing with the karmic right now, but they can't let you go. We got getting what they deserve. Somebody is getting karma like a motherfucker. We got mattress back and long-term memory loss. So sometimes somebody's acting like they can't remember some shit. And circulation issues and stripper. Also, bank account and you're a leader. So somebody's bank account is about to go up and you about to show people that you're a leader or something like this here. We got don't overspend on clothes. This ain't even supposed to be in here. But if you got in some money, Spirit said don't overspend on clothes. We got breast tissue and get a mani-pedi. So make sure y'all doing those monthly checks now. Male and female, check your boobs and in your armpit because you can get cancer in there. We got breast tissue in there. We go through this every month. Okay, Spirit always bringing that out. So make sure y'all are doing your monthly checks. Okay. Okay, I feel like I got catfish. Yes, absolutely. We got the second greatest thing I've done was to love me. That's not supposed to be in here. We got the karmic is watching you. So somebody is dealing with the karmic, and whoever that karmic is, they're watching you. So your ex person or your person that you have right now, I don't know. Confirmation. Somebody is watching your ass, whoever the karmic energy is. They're watching you, and so is your person. Oh, okay. August 3rd. I get frustrated when you don't react the way I expect you to. And surprise, sound like somebody's about to pop up on somebody. We got catfished again and manifesting and relocation. So you could be manifesting a move or something like this here, but there's a surprise coming. I don't know if you like surprises. We got abundance coming out again and surprise. So this abundance that's coming in could definitely be a surprise. We got release the pain of your past and I need space. So somebody may push you away or you might push somebody away. We got you will reap what you sow jumping out. And Midas touch. And balance. Yeah, I would think so. With the stripper here, somebody, you on that stripper pole? You doing your thing? You able to go up the pole and come on back down and get on the pole and spin around? I don't know, but you doing good. Okay, keep your thing going. Okay, don't worry about what nobody else say. Just do what you doing. Okay, we got catfish jumping out. We got catfish and kinky and they never let you go. Somebody got a motherfucker. What did I say that devil came out in that ace of wands? Somebody is so obsessed with someone, they never gonna let your ass go. Okay, we gotta decide what you really want behind that. That has to do with this I need space, I feel. Maybe someone's looking for space from someone because they were trying to decide what they really want. Maybe they kept you on the back burner while they decide that shit. Confirmation with the ding. Okay. But somebody kinky. And they ain't never gonna let you go because they like, can't get enough of that funk stuff. Okay. Where them damn cards go? Is this it? Are these the ones I was using? This sounds like the ones I was using, Spirit. Oh, it is? Okay. This is the ones I was using. Okay, these are the ones I was using. Okay. What else? We got skin conditions. So somebody could have some eczema. Okay, or some shit like this here. We got bad habits. And hustler. Also got kids. So somebody, you love material harvest. I can't make it up. Somebody's about to get some money here. There could be something about some kids that you need to leave alone or... that somebody's working to leave alone. I don't know what this is here. We got dating with a purpose. So somebody ain't just jumping around. They're looking for, they're dating with a purpose here. I got eczema. I have a skin condition. I got eczema. Sunshine. Yeah. We got excuses coming out in daydreaming. So somebody ain't getting something done and they got excuses why they're not doing it. What else? And then I'm going to go to another deck, y'all. We got excuses and manifesting. Somebody daydreaming about wealth. And you trying to manifest that shit in, and it's coming too. But there's a soul tie here that won't let you go. They think you got the Midas touch, and they know you about to get some money here. And they don't want to let you go. Okay. And somebody's doing better. We got eating better and Kundalini awakening. And someone's watching it. Somebody could be dealing with some circulation issues. Make sure you look at that or take care of that or whatever. Get a second opinion. What else we want to look at, Spirit? What's this? Oh, Lord. Sure, why not? So this is energy from the twin flame. We did get twin flame alert a few times. So we're going to look at some energy from the twin flame in my cards. Okay. And then if Spirit wants me to pull... Oh, I'm going to pull them nasty cards. Because I want to see what this person doing because they nasty. All right, I told you. This person who never let you go. We got you showing me more love than anyone in my life and vanity. So somebody is very vain or looks mean a lot to someone. But you shown them more love than anyone. So I don't know if they were worried about what things looked like to other people because of you. I don't know. This is a different type of energy. We got the karmic coming out with the first shuffle. I wonder what the karmic's doing. Show me why I need to see. We got infidelity trying to come out. I'm going to take that card out because it's messed up. We got genuine jumping out here. And you owe me something. And I'm getting my blessings now. So somebody's getting blessed right now. But someone in the middle here feeling like you owe them something. And someone's trying to be genuine. Or this could be you. We got you shown me more love than anyone in my life. And you have no idea how hard it is to stay away. So someone's having a hard time staying away from someone. And I wish I could be who you needed, but I'm not ready. We got suffering in silence and lurking in the shadows. Look at that shit. Didn't I say somebody was watching your ass? Lurking in the shadows. Okay. What else? We got destructive tendencies jumping out. So somebody got destructive tendencies and I don't want to see you with anyone else. And fixation. Someone can't stop watching someone. Like someone cannot stop watching someone. We got projecting issues and please unblock me. I'm sorry. What else? You show me more love than anyone in my life, and I wish I wouldn't have had kids with you. Okay, so the divine feminine done popped out here now. I never meant to hurt you. And thought process, out of sight, out of mind. So someone is feeling, and I'm working on myself, is behind that. So someone didn't mean to hurt you, they said, and they also feel like if they don't see you or do anything around you that they'll forget about you. But that shit ain't working. We got all I want is you, and I want you to think you're the issue. So somebody coming back with some dumb shit. Okay. But all they really want is you, but they don't know how to tell you that shit. They want to be immature. We got hidden feelings and resistant change. So somebody got some hidden feelings that they haven't told you about, like I fucking said, and resistant change. They don't want to change. But they want you. We got fact checking. So somebody looking up some shit on you, or you could be looking up some shit on someone. We got, you deserve the world, and I'm not sure I can give it to you. So somebody got low self-esteem or some shit like this here. We got suffering in silence and resisting change. We got dark intentions and confusion. Also, I forgive you and complicated. So somebody wants your forgiveness, but I feel like there was a lot that went on. We got, I'm working on myself and fear of intimacy. And if you love me, you'll do it. It's sticking out back there. I see it, I say it. What else? So somebody's going to try to guilt trip you. We got vanity. And can we just skip through this part? So somebody don't want to talk about something, but they sure want to come back. They don't want to talk about what happened. They just want to come back, and y'all start from there. We got falls for anything. So if somebody likes somebody in tight skirts, or they like men in gray sweatpants, okay? We got, you show me more love than anyone in my life and assistant spirit guides. So someone's being drawn back to you, and I feel like it's the spirit guides making them do it. We got always lying and not over it. So somebody ain't telling people that they're... Somebody is lying about the fact that they're over you. They telling people that they're over you, but they're not over you. Okay, we gotta let me explain. So somebody wanna talk. And so you think this is over? Somebody crazy. And suffering in silence. And complicated. What y'all saying? Hey, Mercy. I feel that. He is texting. I actually thought he was done. They ain't never done, baby. Once they find out that you the main character that they should have been, that's their karma. That's part of their karma, is to never stop thinking about you and to always be trying to replace you. You know, use someone else to replace you, but it don't work. We got, can we just skip through this part and not over it? Show me what else I need to see. We got lurking in the shadows. What I say? They gonna keep watching. What else? We got, do you love me and inner demons? So somebody gonna love, wants to know if you gonna love their inner demons. They know they got them. Somebody want to know if you want to love them once you find out what they are. Okay. What else? We got, you thought I was going for that. So that is the divine feminines, and we got resistant change. So somebody's resisting change for real. And we got, it's easier to stay away. It's easier to stay away right now. Someone's like, look, it's just, I can't explain it to you. There's a few different energies here, y'all. We got, I'm trying to do the right thing right now. And you walking away from me hurt like hell, but I can't let you see that and see through them. So you see through this person. You see through this person and they know it. Hey, ladybugs. How you doing? I didn't even know you was up in here. He is on my timeline. What did you say, the chat? I must have missed it. There's a lot of folks in here. 2:14 on the clock, so February 14th could mean something to someone. Hi, how you doing? Call me, I don't know. Oh. What's your name, baby? I'm not calling you, I don't know. Okay, thank you for the live, for the follow on the live. It's okay, ladybugs. Both spying on me. It gets too confusing. Thank you for sharing my live. I appreciate that, you guys. What else? We got lurking in the shadows as I split the deck. Damn, somebody can't stop looking. Like, somebody really can't stop looking. It's a disease right now. We got, I was blackmailed by my family or third party. So somebody was blackmailed by their family, and we got a hometown hero. So this person could be well known. And I truly love you, but I'm no good for you. Like I said, they know they no good, and we got roles reversed. So maybe you used to be like in your head about this person, and now they're in their head about you because you done pushed them away. You don't, they don't know nothing what's going on with you, but they're in their head about you. What else? We got fear of intimacy, but somebody's scared to let you get close to them. We have, I've been hurt too. Yeah, somebody's scared to let you get close to them. And I'm focused on my money and loan coming through. Okay, somebody about to get some money. I said that shit in painful ending. So there could be a painful ending with something before someone gets some type of money. But someone's focused on their money right now. What else? We got, I was so wrong in resisting change. And I tried to show you who I was when we were together and complications. Also playing dirty and the karmic. This karmic be tripping. What else? We got manipulative male and sacred connection. Also feeling blocked out. So you could have blocked this person and the thinking man. So you got somebody thinking tough on you and the karmic. God damn, there's a lot of people here. There could be like two or three people involved in your situationship or whatever the fuck this is coming out of my cards. We got playing dirty and resisting change, and I'm a boss. So somebody's just focused on work. And they not thinking about no change. They focus on their money. They think that is the answer. Okay? They think that that is the answer. They're not focused on what's going on in here or in here. They just want to work. Okay? What else? We got the karmic. So I don't know if they're a karmic who's doing all this, just focusing on their money. What's this? We got the feminine. So it could be the feminine that's focused on her money and dark side. That's that dark femme. Okay. And I wish I wouldn't have had kids with you. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. We got playing dirty again and gaining momentum. Also, I made the wrong choice in the thinking man and the thinking woman. Oh, shit. I got to show y'all this. We got the thinking woman. And we got lurking in the shadows and the thinking man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Somebody is steadily thinking about somebody while they're watching them. And then we got, look, heart expansion and sacred connection. Somebody's love is growing for someone. Somebody's love is growing for someone because they keep watching what they're doing. They're watching their every move or something like this here. Like somebody can't let someone go. We got, you knew I loved you and you hurt me anyway. And let's go away together. And fear of intimacy. So somebody wants to get close to you, but they don't want to get too close to you. We got a waiting game and the thinking woman. So I don't know what the thinking woman is working on, but she's waiting on something. Okay. We got lost romance coming out. What else from this deck? We got fear of intimacy and courage coming out. So maybe someone's trying to get the courage to be intimate with you. And we got our cry in silence. I'm done. I ain't getting into that energy. Once they start that crying over you and so many tears. We're not. Somebody crying in the background over you. Because they can't replace you. And they scared to show you an intimate side of them. So they focus on money. Okay, they've been hurt. And they don't want to risk taking a dive or a chance with you or something like this here. Because they still got some destructive tendencies that they haven't dealt with here. They suffer in silence. And this is why this I cry in silence. Look, and behind that is empty. And somebody's dealing with a manipulative female. What did I say? Somebody's all about their money. Look at these cards just falling into place like this here. Somebody's hurt. Somebody's very hurt. Somebody's very hurt that you walked away, that you're not in their life, that you ended stuff. They want to explain some shit to you here. You've shown this person more love than anyone in their life, and they don't want to let you go. And they be trying to figure out where you at, what you doing, who you with, because you don't tell them shit. Look, I never meant to hurt you, and fixation. This person just watches the fuck out of you since you left them. I don't want to see you with anybody else. If that ain't possessive, I don't know what that is, okay? And so you think this is over? If that ain't possessive and I don't want to see you with anyone else? Mm-mm-mm. Somebody got a dark side to them that somebody don't know about. Could be a feminine energy. Could be a dark Pisces that people don't never see coming. Okay. All right, y'all. I'm going to give y'all final messages from my little nasty cards. Okay, we got SWF as soon as I pick up the damn... Oh, Lord. Didn't I say somebody's crazy? Oh, my Lord. Somebody's crazy. SWF on the bottom of the deck. Single white female. Okay. Yes, this is a collective. B, how are you doing today? Hey, the chat. What is karmic relationship? A karmic relationship is a relationship that's meant to teach you lessons about yourself so that you will grow spiritually. A karmic person or a karmic relationship is basically just a lesson, okay? It's not that they're bad, even though they do some bad shit, or we consider it bad. It's just that they're hurt and traumatized, and they haven't healed, and so they're going to hurt you. Hurt people, hurt other people. So understand a karmic relationship, someone is teaching you a lesson, and you're teaching them one too. It goes both ways. Because they fuck you over, they fuck you over, they fuck you over, they stab you in the back, and you keep letting them come back. You keep letting them come back. You keep giving them the benefit of a doubt because y'all argue, fuss, and fight. Next thing you know, y'all in the bed, you know, or whatever y'all do to make up. Okay? And this happens over and over again. Finally, the person who's actually growing spiritually gets tired of that shit and walks the fuck away. And it sends that karmic energy into a tizzy because they're like, wait, what the? Hold up. Like, you was good with this just a few weeks ago. We was going back and forth. You was good with me running in and out your life and fucking around with other people and, you know, just not paying you that much attention or giving you, you know, what your worth. You were okay with it. So what the fuck happened? They lose their shit. Because then they snap out of it and they realize, that's the person I pray for. That was my soulmate. Oh my God, what did I do? And it sends them into their spiritual awakening. So that's why karmic relationships are around. Not only are they love relationships, but they're also family relationships. You can have a whole fucking karmic family, okay? And they teach you lessons about yourself and they make you strong. And you go through a spiritual growth, spiritual journey. You know, and you just, you live in that shit. You become who you're supposed to be because of those karmic people. We got yoni worship and single white female. Somebody crazy and they like your yoni. They want to taste it. Okay, they want to lick it. Okay. Let me see what else comes out here. I hope that explains everything. Grand evening. Thank you so much for the compliment. You're so sweet. Sixth house. Some are unreadable bonds. What do you mean by unreadable? Unbreakable. You can break them, but it's your mentality that makes you feel like you can't break it. Okay? Anything that you don't put, if you don't put energy towards it, it won't grow. But if you put energy towards it, it will grow. That's drama. That's money. That's love. That's, you know, negative thinking. That's everything. So don't ever think that you can't break a bond, because that's not true. Whatever you give energy to, that's what you feed. Okay? So let's see what else. We got the Clover. So somebody like to make sure that you get yours first or something like this here. And they revving that engine up. Y'all heard they stopped with the engine, but they revving it again. We got Hot Flash. So Aries, the Leo, Sagittarius, and SWF. Somebody is crazy over you. Do you understand? Twin flame. Thank you, A Plus Plumbing Services. I appreciate you. Well, thank you. Twin flames. How do you know if someone's your twin? Well, you can receive a false twin, so you have to watch out for that. Your false twin usually comes before the real twin. Okay, because the false twin is to make you think that that's the person. That's the person to see how far you're willing to go to be with that person, I guess. When it's a false twin, you doing too much. You give, and this person ain't giving two shits about you, okay? But a real twin flame, they don't want to hurt you. A false twin is usually a narcissist, someone who wants to try to control you. Okay, a false twin is usually someone who, they talk a good game, but they don't walk it. They talk the talk, but they don't walk it, okay? They're usually very spiritual, very, very spiritual. You're usually in a very spiritual space, you know, in your life and in that part of your journey. But usually, someone is growing faster spiritually than the other one. And so it causes clashes. Y'all trigger the fuck out of each other because both of you have childhood issues that you still need to fucking work on, that you push down for years and years thinking, oh, I'm good. I'm fine. I dealt with that. And then they do something and you're like, ooh, I thought I was over that. Wait a minute. Am I having an abandonment issue right now? Wait a minute. Am I being an attention hog right now? Am I being a pick-me? You know? They trigger you. Y'all trigger each other as you grow. So somebody might say, I fuck this. I'm leaving. I can't. You triggering the fuck out of me. You scaring me. I don't want to heal. I ain't ready to heal this deep. I'm leaving. So they leave. But y'all are drawn back to each other so much because your souls are connected. Okay? And usually if a twin flame stays together and they grow together and they learn together and they do all the triggering to each other, but they're willing to stay and grow, y'all do something really awesome for spirit. You know, like you're meant to heal a lot of people and to be very wealthy usually. A twin flame that I usually think of, but they done took it to a dark side. I don't know what in the world they're doing. But it's Beyonce and Jay-Z. They're definitely a twin flame, but I don't know what they doing. I try to stay up out of that shit. I don't be trying to judge folks because you don't know what is what. We got Lucy Goosey coming out and Sleepless Night. So somebody be thinking about that thing and it keeps them up at night. What is this? And I saw 50 Shades of Grey. Now these are my nasty cards, y'all. So I hope all of y'all is over 18 up in here. Okay. A false twin flame will act almost like your twin flame, but they put you through a lot of shit, mental abuse, physical abuse, psychological, you know, financial abuse. They just want to control you, control everything you do, where you going, who you with. I just saw Lot Lizard and Circle Jerk. So somebody could be jerking off to a prostitute or something like this here. Okay. You got you ready for the road trip, my lord. Well, I'm glad you needed that. I need to see, please, Spirit? We had the Bronco in flight. So somebody could be taking some type of a flight towards you. Or y'all could be booking some flights. Somebody could drive a Bronco or something like this here. Or somebody likes to ride. We got mud flaps coming out. So you got some big lips. Somebody like your big lips. Okay. We got Lucy Goosey coming out and Nookie. Let's see. We're going to see what comes out, y'all. First card out is Lucy Goosey. So somebody a little bit loose. What we need to see. Oh, okay. What else, Spirit? We got You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet. Oh, and Cobweb. So it might have been a long time. We got Dom and Butt Plug. So somebody likes to do it with a dominatrix. Somebody likes to be dominated. Okay, they want the whips of chains and the leather and that ball in their mouth and shit and the leather thing around their damn head and the damn, I don't know, but somebody like it freaky. I already sent that. We got the Bronco coming out and White Beater. Also the first 48. So I don't know if somebody's watching some type of reruns or something like this here and it's hot you sitting around in your White Beater. Got your balls out or something like this here. We got to make your toes curl in mud flaps. So somebody likes to make your toes curl. They like them big lips, I say. We got Minuteman. What the fuck? And we got Rock Hard. So Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy, and Love Wand. So Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Somebody get really hard when they think about you here. Like it makes them come fast when they think about you here or some shit like that. Okay. He gonna have to pay for something because he ain't gonna get it from me. That gave you clarity. Okay. Yes, these are the nasty cards, y'all. So if you can't handle the nasty, you might want to scroll on. We got Nooner. So somebody could want it in the middle of the afternoon. We got Fucks Like a Porn Star. And Swinger. And Cobweb. So somebody want to get into the swinging life, but it's been a long time or something like this here? And somebody can go all night long. Okay. We got the nose ring. So you could have one. And we got Money Shot and Facts. Also, upcoming events. So here we go. Something's about to come out. Okay. We got a Cairo Queen and Cobweb. So somebody's an ice queen, and it's been a long time since they had sex. Don't be talking about me, Spirit. Okay. Do not be talking about me. Like, mind your business. We got Acorn coming out and swallowed up by her. And Cobwebs. What did I say? And Full Package. Yes, I am. Okay, we got Fucks Like a Porn Star. Well, we got Swinger and a Long Stroke coming out. Why are you so embarrassed? What are you embarrassed about, baby? We don't do embarrassment here. You should not be embarrassed by nothing. Yes, you can. If you pay for it, I'll do your three card spread right after I'm done with this. This is the last deck I'm doing here. We got Brown Liquor. Uh-oh, somebody drank it. And Bruce Lee's. My Asian persuasion, folks. Okay. We got Bunny Boiler. Didn't I say somebody was crazy with that single white female on the bottom of the deck? And if you don't know the movie Single White Female, go watch it. We got Pour Me One Too. Somebody drinking. And Cairo Queen. Be a little cold. We got Precious Touches. And I get so emotional when I think of you. What did I say this person? As soon as they look at you or they see you, they be getting ready to come. That's that Minuteman shit, okay? We got Let's Do It and Ray-Ban. Somebody be watching, but they act like they don't. We got Memories and Poontang and Thong. So somebody thinking about your thong. They want to see it. They want to lick it. They want to smell it. What did I say? OC Kiss on the bottom of the deck. Somebody want to go down, baby. Okay, they want to see what it smell like, look like, taste like. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Bottoms behind the OC Kiss is barely legal, so somebody could like them a little young. Male, female, it don't matter. I think I heard my Tiffany. Was Bruce my twin, karmic, or soulmate? Okay, we can try to find that out. Show me why I need to see, please, spirit, for Tiffany. Thank y'all for coming in for the live. I appreciate y'all. So, Tiffany, I'm going to get... Oh, I don't have my computer with me to see about other ones. But if you guys want readings from me, I can check my email. You guys can go on the link in my bio and check me out. I do have some specials going this weekend. You can get 3 questions from me for $33.33. You can get a full reading from me for $65. And you can get a Venus retrograde reading from me for $55.55. Show me what I need to see for Tiffany and Bruce. Was this a twin flame or is this a karmic relationship? Show me what I need to see for Tiffany and Bruce. We got the High Priestess coming out. I think you kind of know the answer to this question. Show me what I need to see, please, spirit, for Tiffany. Somebody in their feels bad. Show me what I need to see for Tiffany and Bruce. Twin flame or karmic energy? What do I need to see? Bottom of the deck is the Knight of Pentacles, so something could be taking a long time, Tiffany. I think you know that someone is non-committal, okay? Like someone wouldn't fight for the long term for you. Could be a Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. I feel like right now you could be single and dealing with someone who is non-committal and you know that they are. Show me what I need to see for Tiffany and Bruce. Is this a twin flame? Or is this a karmic? We got the Four of Pentacles coming out, Tiffany. Someone holds on to you really tightly, but this, like, there's like Ace of Cups in reverse. It's like this person doesn't plan on giving you some type of a love offer here, okay? I do feel like they hold back from you this love offer. Like, it's taking them a long time to present you. He's a Taurus. I feel like they've taken a long time to present a love offer to you, okay? Show me what else I need to see for this. One more card. The Six of Wands. I don't know if you met this person online or offline or something like this here. I feel like someone watches each other. You guys could watch each other. Or you watch them. Or vice versa. Someone is coming in to tell you that they're sorry. But yeah, someone had you in a third party situation. Somebody could have had you in a third party situation with a man. Like, it could have been a same-sex type situation with this person. Like, they're bisexual or something like this. I just read the cards. I tell the truth. I don't know. I'm just reading the cards. With the Ten of Pentacles here, Eight of Pentacles in the reverse, I feel like someone doesn't think something will work for you. They definitely give it to others. But I do feel like someone wants to rush in here and make that right. Somebody watches the fuck out of somebody. Somebody could have been having a relationship with another man. Okay, could have been an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius man or a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio man. Or they could have had both. I don't see any queens here except for one Queen of Cups, and I'm thinking and that's you. Okay. So this person is a soulmate, but this seems like there's work and family issues in between y'all or something like this here. But they could also be dealing with another male figure in the background, okay? I'm just reading the cards. Sis is your Sagittarius. Well, then your sister could be coming in masculine energy here. Y'all could be getting ready to reconcile here. But if you asking about Bruce, I'm telling you what I'm seeing. Someone does want to come in here and heal something here with you. Okay? I do see that there is a couple here. but it seems like there's family and work that gets in the way here. Someone is watching the fuck out of somebody. And somebody is giving to somebody else. And it's dick, okay? Because I'm seeing Ace of Wands and the Ace of Swords. And you're about to receive some type of clarity about this. You're about to receive some type of clarity about someone wanting to make it a official with you, okay? Because this is a soulmate. I got the Two of Cups here. But somebody could have bisexual tendencies. That's all I'm saying, okay? Alright, let me look on my, Marquita, you want to do the three questions? You're welcome. I just want to say that there's probably people trying to come in between you and your person. So I would be very careful about that. Like, somebody doesn't want you to be happy is what I'm looking at. If you want a deeper reading, you know, the link is in the bio. Hi, Marquita. What's your first question? You want messages from your guides? That's not a question. I actually need you to give me a question if you want questions. But I mean, I can switch it over to messages from your guides, but if that's not questions. Okay, let me get out those other cards. Give me a second, I'll be right back. Where is my career going? Okay, give me a second, I'll get those other cards. Alright, Marquita. I'll answer the first question and then I'll give you information about your career, okay? Show me where I need to see any messages for Marquita from her guides. What messages does Marquita need to see from her guides right now? So, what messages? Bottom of the deck is step out of your comfort zone. So maybe you're kind of staying in one place and you're thinking that what you want is going to come fall in your lap. Okay? But in order to get what you want, Marquita, you're going to have to step out of your comfort zone. We got North Node energy. So make sure you're checking your chart. See where your North Node lies. What zodiac sign is your North Node? Read up on your North Node. So you can see what you need to do to step out of your comfort zone. And also the power that you have behind your North Node, okay? Show me what I need to see for Marquita. What are the messages for Marquita? What's the messages? One more. Thank you. Bottom of the deck is a time for healing. So you could be healing from something right now, or you need to make this a time for healing. Hopefully you're not trying to get into something like a relationship or a commitment. Right now, because it seems like you need to heal something. We got your hard work is paying off and your commitment is being tested. So if you are in a commitment, it's being tested right now to see if you really want it. We got be bold and make the first move, and a fiery climax approaches. With this be bold and make the first move, you could have your eye on someone here. And spirit is telling you that maybe you should make the first move, or at least let someone know that you're interested in them. With the fiery climax approaches, Aries energy, and your hard work is paying off, is Capricorn energy. So you could have either Aries or Capricorn in your chart, or you could be dealing with an Aries or a Capricorn. with the fiery climax approaches, there could be some type of a emotional upheaval that you're not expecting. Okay? Or maybe you've already gone through this. We got the answers you need are coming behind that, and have faith in your dream. So don't lose hope in what you want to bring into fruition. Like if you're going after something with this, your hard work is paying off, continue to do that. Because whatever it is that you're trying to bring in is trying to come to you. Remember, what you desire desires you as well. Show me what I need to see for Marquita. What messages do we have for Marquita? Going through that right now. Okay. Show me what I need to see, Peace Spirit, for Marquita. What does Marquita need to see? Many messages. What does she need to see? Bottom of the deck is trust all will be well. Virgo energy. So you could be dealing with a Virgo, or you could be a Virgo, and you could be in your head about something, because Virgos are always in their head, okay? Or you could be in your head about a Virgo. It doesn't matter, but you need to trust that everything is going to work out okay with this person or this thing. Show me what I need to see for Marquita. What's the messages? We have make time for self-love. Libra energy. So I don't know if you're dealing with a Libra or if you are a Libra, but Spirit is saying you need to pour into yourself. Okay? If you're pouring into someone so much that you forget about yourself, that's not self-love. And you're just giving yourself away to something that is not given to you. Like you're not being reciprocated to. So Spirit is saying, remember to involve self-love, self-care. What else? Venus and Virgo relationship questions also. You get three questions. And we got let your fears dissolve. If you would like a Venus retrograde reading, you can give me $22 more and I'll give you that, okay? We got let your fears dissolve, Cancer energy. So there could be some type of a fear that you have of maybe letting go of someone or letting go of something. You could be very emotional about this right now. We got clear your mind on the bottom of the deck. I do feel like you're in your head, okay, about maybe making a situation work for you, or maybe it's not working for you, but you're probably in your head about a situation that you're dealing with, some type of a commitment here. And I feel like Spirit is telling you, let go of those fears. Like, you should not be so scared to let go of someone if you're losing yourself. If you're losing yourself because of the things that you're doing for someone and you see that you're losing, you need to let go of that, because that's just a fear. That's an attachment issue. You could have an attachment issue. Okay. All right. We're going to use this last one for what your guides have to say to you. And then I'll ask about your career. What else do I need to see, please, Spirit? For Marquita, what messages do you have, Spirit guides and Spirit, for Marquita? Damn, I'm going to be Venus Virgo. Show me what I need to see, please, Spirit, for Marquita. What's the final messages from Spirit guides and from you for Marquita? We got, are you willing to forgive everyone for everything today? Forgiveness is a gift to yourself that prepares your heart for more of everything. Where in your life is there room for more forgiveness? So there could be someone that you need to forgive right now, Marquita. Or allow, you know, someone to come in and ask you for forgiveness. Show me what I need to see. One more. Oh, that's too many. Give me one more for Marquita, please. Just one. Please. For Marquita. Thank you. We have, what is it that brings you extreme joy? What are you willing to do to increase your joy today? Joy is the inner feeling that begets an outer experience. So if you want to see and feel joy on the outside of you, you must first have it on the inside of you, okay? I don't know why I'm getting this. I usually don't get channeled songs when I'm just doing one personal message, but something on the inside Working on the outside brought about a change in my life. Something on the inside, working on the outside, brought about a change in my life. So I don't know if you're going through some changes or something like this here, or a spirit is trying to get you to change something on the inside. You need to find your joy within, because the world can't take that from you. Okay, Marquita? You can't find your joy in places and people and things. You got to find that joy on the inside so every day you have it. Okay? Divorcing after 15 years. Wow. Thank you so much. Okay, let's ask about your career. Show me what I need to see for Marquita for her career. What's going on with the career? What does Marquita need to see, look forward to for the career? Do I have my Chinese cards in here? No. Show me what I need to see for Marquita for her career. We got the Four of Pentacles and the Ten of Swords. Oh, I don't know if you're going to be letting go of something to go towards something else, Marquita. But I don't know, the deck is the Four of Pentacles. I do feel like you're going to have something in your career that's going to be very solid for you, very sturdy for you. Yeah, you could be getting some type of public recognition for what you do or something like this here. I do see a victory coming up. Five of Pentacles in the reverse, it means that you're going to come out of lack. If you're having issues right now with money in your career, you're going to come out of that. You're going to come out victorious. Show me what I need to see for Marquita for her career. But I feel like you just got to keep working on whatever it is. And if you're trying to open up a business for yourself or something like this here, do it. We got the Ace of Wands coming out. So you could be getting some type of a new offer coming in for work. Show me what I need to see for Marquita in her career. Yeah, it's going to come. Wow. We got the Tower and the Seven of Cups. You could be, if you're putting yourself out there for work or looking for, you're about to have multiple. You're about to have multiple interests come towards you. Multiple offers come towards you. Why is this Tower here? The Ten of Swords. You won't be ending something after you get some type of a passionate offer coming in here. You're going to end a job if you're with a job. Okay? Because you have multiple offers coming in here. What is this Ace of Wands? You won't be happy. Queen of Cups. Okay? You're going to be happy. You could be very intuitive. Look, Queen of Wands. Are you a business owner? Are you a business owner? Are you thinking about being a business owner? You could be very creative. Are you very creative? Do it. You're going to be very happy. You're going to end up leaving something, though, because you're going to have multiple offers for something here. Queen of Wands showing up. That's very great energy, okay? That means you're going to be on top of your shit. Oh, oh, oh. Girl, somebody in the background feeling you, okay? This person could want some type of commitment here with you, but they're not clear about it with you. Like, I don't know if this person can express that, but y'all coming out as the King and the Queen of Wands. Okay, that is a serious spiritual couple here, okay? The King and the Queen of Wands. You got the Four of Cups in between, so somebody feels like somebody don't want their offer. But this is a pair. This is a total pair. Somebody could be drinking. Could be a Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Also a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. You actually think you know who it is. But I feel like you're whatever this is coming in towards you. You're going to end up leaving something to go towards multiple things that's coming in towards you. You got the Queen of Wands energy on the bottom of the deck. So I hope I answered all your questions. I think you were the only one besides the first person that I said. Yep. All right, y'all, I'm going to end this. I may come back later on if I have enough charge. And if not, I'll see y'all tomorrow sometime. Okay, but I might try. I'm about to go take me another shower.
Okay.
You're very welcome. I hope that it gave you the clarity that you needed and the insight that you need to move forward. You're very welcome. I will. Thank you so much, Sixth House. Thank you for the follows, you guys. It was a collective, sweetheart. I'm done with the collective. But I will be posting this. Oh, shit. I will probably post it tomorrow on YouTube. So if you don't follow me, we got 7777 as I looked up. So something is being divinely guided towards someone. Wow, that was a lot of sevens. Well, thank you, Empress. I appreciate that. You do the same, you guys. Enjoy your evening as well. How you doing, Phyllis? How you been? Are you still in here? Look, we got 77.7. So 777. Y'all could be seeing 777. Hi, Bren. How you doing? Alright, well, if nobody has anything else, I'm going to ski that dog, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.